Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to activate the SteamGuard Mobile Authenticator. The SteamGuard Mobile Authenticator is a great way to protect your Steam account. Enabling SteamGuard on your mobile device requires someone trying to access your Steam account on a new device to enter the code generated by the Steam app on your mobile device before they can access your account. Now let's walk through the steps to set up the SteamGuard Mobile Authenticator on your mobile device. Step 1. Install the Steam app on your iPhone, iPad, Android, or other mobile device if it isn't installed already. Launch the Steam app and log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Steam app home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon. A menu flies in from the left side of the screen. Tap SteamGuard in the menu. The SteamGuard screen opens. Step 3. Tap Add Authenticator on the SteamGuard screen. The phone screen will appear if you don't already have a phone number associated with your Steam account. Step 4. Enter the phone number you want to associate with your Steam account and then tap Add Phone. The Confirm Your Email screen appears. Open the email account associated with your Steam account and then look for an email from Steam with a subject line that reads adding a phone number to your Steam account. Click the Add Phone Number link in that email to add your phone number to your Steam account. Step 5. Return to the Steam app on your mobile device and then tap Next on the Confirm Your Email screen if that is still displayed. You'll receive a text message from Steam at your phone number that contains a code. Enter the code on the next screen and then tap Submit. The recovery code screen appears. Step 6. Write down the recovery code presented on the screen in a safe place. This is the code you'll need to provide to prove you're the owner of this SteamGuard Mobile Authenticator in the event you lose your mobile device. Tap Done when you're ready to move on. A success screen appears, confirming you've successfully set up the SteamGuard Mobile Authenticator. You'll see a number displayed along the top of this screen that will expire roughly every 30 seconds. This is the number you'll need to enter to access your Steam account on other computers. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.